What's up, YouTubers? Diecast collectors. I've had a pretty good week, you know, been healing from a broken rib, and I had to play catch-up during the K-cases, so, had a couple of good trades that I worked out, and had a couple of good finds, too. Actually, I wanted to share with you guys the finds that I found today, and today is Saturday. Went to Target with my son, and I was pretty surprised. Sorry, I'm getting them out of the bag. Show you guys as to what I found. Ink cartridges. No, I'm just kidding. But I did need some ink cartridges. That was funny. Found the Dodge Charger on the pegs. I already have one open. That's waiting for a wheel swap. Actually, this is from the Fast and Furious. This is a regular mainline. You guys can see that the wheels are different. Correct? Mainline version, more detailed in the Fast and Furious car, you guys know that. Actually, I might keep those wheels and do a wheel swap on this one. I don't know, we'll see. Going to get something. Going to get something nice. Really nice. Found a shoebox. Look at that, flames. Pooch Man, this for you. Cracking. Gotta look at the flames. Look at the flames. That's nice. Shoebox. And I really like, I got the Samsung S4. And it's really good on the video. That's a nice flame job. Front grill. Nice. And this tire ain't too bad. Not too bad. Coronet. Super B blue with flames. Crack it. Look at that. That's nice, real nice. I picked up a couple of trades, like you guys know. Just letting you guys know that I'm pretty happy with the trades I picked up. Actually, really happy. I found this on the pegs at Target today. Found two of them. Found the Street Nas. Probably showed you guys that before. This is one heavy casting. Really nice, though. I'm going to take you guys over here.
Going for a quick trip.
Show you guys that. You guys see the Toyota with the bicycle in the back? Yeah, buddy, with some real riders. My son actually had the bicycle. He's like, hey, Dad, put the bicycle on the back of the truck. I was like, all right, I can do that. Same Target today, Saturday. I don't know. It was like a few hours ago, maybe mid-afternoon. Yeah, baby. Found my first Dodge Challenger treasure hunt. Not my first treasure hunt. The first one of these that I found. First one I've seen. Treasure hunt. That is a super nice casting. I'm really impressed with that one. That's probably my favorite casting so far. Of the regular treasure hunt. The Dodge Challenger. Pretty nice. You guys see my hairy knuckles? There you go. Wow. Okay. Then made a local trade and received some Mailbox package. Mailbox package was a trade. And I got another one. Very nice. This is from a local trade and a trade on HWC. Two. The Ranchero Supers. You know, and I know the Supers are supposed to be in metallic paint or whatever. This is like pink.
I don't know.
Here's the regular version. The color on the regular one looks a lot darker. And what do you guys think? Obviously, everybody goes after the Super because it's got the finish. And we're all trying to complete our Super sets. I am, so. Another good find. Today I was at... Was it today? This morning I went to Toys R Us and they had short cards in. And another collector and I were looking around and started looking up by the registers and they had a short card treasure hunt. Got the Circle Trucker. An extra one. If anybody needs it, let me know. It is on a short card, which is international. Just in case you guys can't see. Pause and look at it. Different card codes. Circle Trucker. The Flame logo is right here by the 3. The old one, I think that was the... 1, 2, 3, 4... The fifth treasure hunt, the fifth regular treasure hunt of 2013. But it was pretty cool to find at Toys R Us. Hardly ever find anything at Treasure Hunt. Toys R Us. Picked up an international Toyota card. I don't care if it's US, international. It really doesn't bother me. I really just like the casting. I love trucks. Who doesn't like trucks? They're awesome. And I picked up a Super ZR1 Corvette from a fellow collector of mine. A local trader, local collector. I know Pooch doesn't like the white wheels, but those are bad to the bone. On a vet. That is really nice.
Let me turn the radio down for a little bit.
Turn the TV down. Those are nice. I just like those wheels. I like the white hub rims. Against the metallic red paint. Those are sweet. And I think that was another wheel swap I did. Couple of more trades on HWC that I did that I was really happy with. Picked up a couple of supers that I was missing from the years. Got the 08 Dodge Viper. That's pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Probably another one of my favorites. Then I got the 2011 El Camino. I was missing this one, so I picked it up. Nice tribal flame art on it. Nice wheels. Nice metallic paint. Super heavy. I think this one is metal. So then I got a goodie box from a gentleman on YouTube. He goes by LSX Cornell. Very nice goodie box. Got some Tom and Jerry stuff. Got some Angry Birds items. Thank you. Got a mystery. I think it's the Mustang, if I looked right. Bracket. That is nice. That is nice. needs a wheel swap. I like black. You guys probably see me. I'm wearing black t-shirts, black hats all the time. So I love black cars.
I don't know.
He had wrote to me because he knew I was looking for some Saturday Evening Post vehicles. And this was one I was missing. I am still missing the Chevy delivery. Trying to look over here. Missing the Chevy delivery and the GMC COE. Missing the top two on the left. These two right here. Those are the ones I'm missing. If you guys have extras, let me know. I'll be glad to trade for them. They will hit the wall once I complete the set. But I like the Chevy Blazer. That's pretty cool. I like those gold hub rims. Nice. What do they say on the wheels? Post. Post. Can you guys see that on the wheel? On the tire. They also threw in a Boulevard. Concept for Ford. Concept cars. Ford GTXI. Very nice. I like bright colors too.
Bright yellow. So thank you, LSX Cornel.
I appreciate it, man.
Made a couple of more trades. This is from a local trader.
You guys seen one of my videos before. I tore up a Spawn figure. Here's one over here. That's still in good shape. That I collect these guys. Got like 50 or 60 Spawn figures sitting over here. And they're just cool. They're grungy, cool little guys. Pretty cool. As he falls apart over here.
Make sure it fell off.
He had this in one of his tubs. I was like, oh my god, that's cool. That is from 1993. Black Walls. Funny car. Spawn Mobile. Funny car, what did it say? The funny car, McFarland Production Incorporated. The card's a little in rough shape, but I'll put it in a Protecto. And I will take care of it. That was a nice one. Don't you guys hate when somebody interrupts your video? Anyways, kids are checking on me. These two, hold on a second. Had to shut the door. These two I've been wanting for a long time. Actually a few weeks when I saw that everybody was wanting them. I had to pick up a Sam Walton pickup truck. Got his little dog kennels in the back. And the tires on this one are different from the one that came out in 100%. This one says Walmart tires, and it's got a story on the... not a story. Short little description of the Sam Walton truck. And I don't know how you can read backwards, but you can pause it if you want to look at it. Here is another car I picked up that a guy had to trade, and I just couldn't resist. Because I'm a Chevy man, and it's freaking awesome. Custom 69 Chevy. Now we'll hit the RLC wall on my over here on the wall. This is limited to 7,631. This is 5165. The color is awesome. This video probably doesn't do it justice, but that color is sweet. I love that truck, little Chevy stepson. So then, put on the boards that I was after, really, really after, a certain car, and I usually keep my photo album pretty up to date. And sure enough, it just happened to be up to date. And a gentleman told me he had what I was looking for, and he was interested in something I had. So I said, sure, let's make it happen. The Superman chase is awesome. This thing is said to be limited to, I know, Brian Biangar, whatever his name is. He's a cool dude, by the way. Said that these might be limited, I think, to like 250. I haven't seen them popping up anywhere. I think the Superman cars are gone. And it's, these chases are not in every shipper. I hit 3 shippers and I couldn't find A1. Very hard to find, which is probably why the prices will stay high for a while. But it will go into a Protecto and displayed nicely with my Superman set. Very, very excited to finally have the kryptonite of Superman cars. That's nice. A couple of openers. Volkswagen Beetle, baby. I'm gonna crack it open. I love the Beetles. Hot ones are hard to crack. You guys have probably seen it. Hot ones, metal on metal. That's nice decos, nice tempos on those. Those are nice. That is really nice. That went right over to my Beetle collection. Let's open up a Long Dawn. What do you guys think? Crack it open! I've been wanting to open up one of these for a while. Everybody's like, man, PJ, it's so much better out of the packaging. And wow, it really is. It's so shiny outside of the package. Get me out of the picture, see if it focuses. Very, very shiny. Very heavy. I need to do something with it though. I don't know, I kind of like those teal tires though. I like the tempos. I like the red. I may not do anything to it. That is a nice car. Long Gone. Pretty nice. You guys have probably seen it. I have a few of them. Finally got one, an extra one that I can open. So, you guys know how it is. Gotta wait till you get maybe at least 2 or 3 of a certain car to open it. Like the Flash Gordon, everybody wanted to open that one. Those are nice. Had to open one. Look at that engine. Nice. Heavy. I guess that's about it. Next video will probably be a custom video. Maybe some wheel swaps, maybe some sanding and chroming. I'm working on a couple of castings that have chromed out that have been sitting on the shelf that need some polishing, repolishing, and locate the base and tires for it. Around all this junk. Anyways, glad you guys are watching. Subscribe, leave comments down below. Any tips are appreciated. Any comments are appreciated. Bad, good, or otherwise. So, you guys take care. God bless, and have a great weekend. Be safe. Peace.